Superfoods is a term that refers to food items that have immense nutritional value. However, most dietitians and health information sites offer food choices that aren't relevant in the Indian context. For example, blueberries and broccoli, two superfood items that are simply unavailable or too expensive in India. Interestingly, all these superfood items are either fruits or vegetables. They provide us with vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and fiber. So today we're going to highlight some healthy Indian food items. Bananas. They are an excellent source of instant energy, vitamin B6 and C, fiber, potassium, and manganese. They require no preparation, just peel and eat the fruit. Make a sliced banana chaat with sprinkled chili powder or blend the peeled fruit with milk for a protein-filled fruit smoothie. Lemons. They help the body detoxify. They also contain iron, potassium, vitamins B6 and C. Making lemonade out of lemons takes only a few seconds. Wash lemons, slice into half, squeeze juice into a glass of water and add sugar plus a dash of salt or pepper. Freshly squeezed lemon juice is a zesty salad dressing or main dish garnish. Grow a container lemon tree in your balcony. Beetroots. Historically used as a detoxifier and blood purifier, it's noteworthy for vitamin C, magnesium, potassium, fiber, and especially manganese. Slice, chop, and grate or quarter peel beetroots and cover with water plus lid to boil for 10 minutes. It can be eaten with salt, chaat masala, or lemon juice with or without other vegetables. Slices can be grilled or used as sandwich fillings. Cabbage. A curative powerhouse, this leafy veggie offers abundant folate for brain development, manganese, fiber, and vitamins B2, B6, C, and K. At 22 calories per cup, cabbage is included in many detox diets. Do remember to discard outer layers to lessen dirt and pesticide. Slice the cabbage, cook covered for 10 minutes with minimal water, sprinkle with spices or lemon dressing, and enjoy. Alternatively, steam cabbage left in a covered vessel for 3 to 5 minutes and use it as a sandwich topping or appetizer rolls with leftovers. Carrots. These are an antioxidant-rich, invaluable source of vitamin A and fiber with only 30 calories per carrot. Great on-the-go snacks, just peel, wash and eat raw. Slice, chop or grate them for a speedy salad or main dish sautéed with seasoning. Pureed carrots with ginger make a flavorful soup. Spinach. This superfood is a powerhouse of minerals and vitamins with negligible calories. Its offerings include iron, calcium, potassium, manganese, magnesium, phosphorus, fiber, and vitamins A, B1, B2, B6, and C. Wash spinach leaves thoroughly. Toss in a handful of walnuts or almonds, add lemon juice or chili sauce for a healthy salad. Boil and blend with curd for a dip or sauté with seasoning for a main dish. Green peas. A noteworthy protein source, green peas are available in frozen form year-round. A cup of peas at 135 calories has high fiber, manganese, and vitamin C plus magnesium, niacin, phosphorus, vitamins A, B1, B6, and K. Frozen green peas are a quick and easy ingredient for a boiled salad or sautéed main dish. Peas, tofu, and rice with seasoning create a delicious high-protein pulao. Mung beans. They are a superb source of protein and fiber for only 212 calories per cup. They have appreciable amounts of magnesium and vitamin B1. Rinse mung beans before boiling in a pressure cooker for 10 minutes. Add seasoning and eat with rice or puree to prepare a soup. Otherwise, cook mung beans and rice together to prepare khichdi. Easy to digest, nutritious meal, suitable for all, especially children or the elderly. Turmeric and ginger. A must-have in every Indian kitchen, turmeric provides antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidant super value, while ginger has painkiller, digestive, decongestant, and anti-inflammatory powers. Coriander and mint add aromatic natural flavors to all meals. There are many such superfoods offering multiple health benefits. Eat them daily in a way that preserves the food's nutrients and discover better health benefits for yourself. For more such information related to your health, log on to health.india.com.